Istanbul's bid to host the 2020 Olympics got off to a rocky start when it turned out it was also bidding to host the European Football Championship in the same year, and that is a violation of International Olympic Committee rules. Well, Turkey's largest city is trying to put that mistake behind it, and it has been collecting a number of feathers in its sports cap. In 2012, Istanbul was designated Europe's City of Sport. It has been hosting women's tennis championships since 2011. And this year, Turkey is hosting the Under 20 FIFA World Cup. It's also embarked on an ambitious effort to modernize its transport infrastructure. And we'll just have to see whether that will be enough to convince the committee to allow Istanbul to host its first ever Olympic Games in 2020.
Madrid has never hosted the Olympics, and this is its fourth bid, now trying for the 2020 Summer Games. Its most recent bids offer essentially the same project: a large piece of undeveloped land near the airport that would become the Olympic Village and some of the venues. Many other stadiums and venues are already built. The city says there's broad public support for the bid. But Spain is now in a deep economic crisis, so funding the nearly $2 billion project may be harder. And Madrid this time would use spectacular venues like the Bullring for basketball, not for bullfighting, which is not yet an Olympic sport.
The decision won't come down until September, but as you can see, the banners are already flying here in the heart of the city for Tokyo 2020. Many people will put this city as the front runner for those Olympic Games. First, as the Japanese point out, most of the venues are already built. Second, Japan's economy is seen as stable. And third, many people say it will be Asia's turn to host the Games, following London in 2012 and Rio in 2016. But what remains to be seen is just how much enthusiasm the Japanese people will put behind this bid. If it is successful, it will be Tokyo's second chance to host the Olympic Games. The first time came in 1964, an event that many people here say put this city on the international map. Alex Zolbert, CNN, Tokyo.